We are celebrating the life of a man that changed my life. Christmas is the day Jesus is born. The heart of Christmas for me is peace. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. He came to bring peace on earth, peace for all men, goodwill. Pasko ay isang beses lang nating ipinagdiriwang sa isang taon kung saan lahat ng tao ay talaga namang excited dahil ito ang araw kung saan nabubuo at nagsasama-samang isang pamilya na matagal nang nawalay sa isa't isa dahil sa kanilang hanap buhay, maaaring sa iba't ibang panig ng bansa o sa labas ng ating bansa. Sa pagsapit ng Pasko, excited din tayong bumili ng regalo para sa bawat isang miyembro ng pamilya. Kahit hindi ganun kamahal ang regalo, pero makita mo lang ang ngiti at saya sa mukha nila sa pagbubukas ng regalo, talaga namang masarap sa puso. Ang tanong, para sa akin, ano nga ba ang kahulugan ng Pasko? Four things to remember in life. Remember this. Number one, money can be earned. Pero lang yan. Kaya pa nating kitain yan. Pagtrabahuhan. Don't burden yourself with money. That is not the most important thing in your life. Number two, stupid quarrels can be resolved. Yung away-away na yan, ayusin mo na, muna. Pag pinatagal mo pa yan, bubuhatin mo yan the rest of your life, hanggang sa libingan. What for? Useless luggage. Humility. Humility is the key. Number three, the life of a loved one is irreplaceable. You can say anything you want. Marami kang tampo, or galit, pero kapag nawala yung loved one mo, wala na, that's it. So no regrets that you did your best, you went out your way for your loved one. Number four, the loss of your soul is your greatest failure. You can have everything, but if you lose your soul in the end, what for? You are a failure. Dear friends, may you have a meaningful journey to God's heart. A Merry, Merry Christmas with wishes of peace on earth and goodwill to all people. God bless everyone.